What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the Factory SBR YouTube channel. And now this vlog's gonna be a little bit rushed because we're running a little bit behind. We got Carly back here. We're getting ready to go to an indoor karting place and race. It's gonna be me, Carly, Tanner, and Kyler. And we're running a little bit behind, but I'm gonna be able to have my GoPro mount on my helmet so you guys will have a good view there. But we're gonna go ahead and get in the car and I'll see you all at the complex. All right, so here we are. We got the GoPro mount on the helmet. Carly, what are your thoughts?
I don't know, I'm ready.
Are you ready? What happened yesterday?
You absolutely wrecked me, so I gotta get redemption.
Oh, that's true. If you give me one, I know it'll be payback. It's okay. Sean, what are you thinking?
We're ready to mess some stuff up.
Oh yeah, Tanner?
I'm just trying to get my deal off my helmet, but we're ready.
We're ready, all right.
What?
All right, so we're in here at the karting facility. Kind of a cluster when we got here. Some stuff was going wrong, but I think we got all ironed out. We're gonna be doing two races. I got the GoPro mounted up, and we should be ready to rip. So it's gonna be fun. They think we're professional racers, Carly.
But it's telling them our whole like info and everything. Kyler's
we're all famous.
Yeah, so we're pretty much famous. Kyler's famous, we're all famous. And you know, that just means we're gonna race hard. So anyways, I'm gonna swap to the GoPro.
I was raised by the wolves. And blood, I do anything for love and everything for us. Doing everything like everything ain't been too much. You know my favorite time to come through for you is the clutch. Last second, what a rush. Look, I'm the type to talk to the stars. Straight up, these ain't tattoos, these are scars. My young dogs will tell you when the witness is apart. They care about starving more than they do by the charge. Me, I can't break a commitment. I done seen people fuck up the whole team cause they couldn't play their position. Talking about they didn't mean it, bitch. You know the road ahead was paid with good intentions. I see myself and my nemesis. I contemplate in forgiveness. I think I lost all my innocence. Hold my life depend on this. This ain't no simple sucker shit. Try and steal and you get bit. That's what you motherfucking get. I feel safer taking risks and I can't eat this on my own life. Put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow, dog.
I was raised by the wolves. Ain't till they fools. Run through the night playing with your life. Risk in your life, better play it right, better play it right. I was raised by the wolves, ain't till they fool. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go against a pack, that's risk in your life. Better play it right, yeah, you better play it right.
I was raised by the wolves, paid all my dues. Always in the game and never played by the rules. Try to make me leave, fell down to my knees. Pick myself up and turn my back to the breeze, oh. On my wrist, ice in my veins, but it's a cold, cold world, and you could be predator, you could be prey.
I was raised by the wolves, eight till they fall. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go against a pack that's risking your life.
So we just got done racing our two races. Tanner, you want to go ahead and tell me what your thoughts were?
Well, I think I won the first one, right? I think
I think so.
I crossed the finish line first, but we had actually really good racing. Like, we were just running like we do. We always like to do the old leader runs the top, so we usually come here and get to do that. The first race, we were racing for a long time there. The second one, we didn't get to race till more towards the center of it. But other than that, it was a lot of fun. Track was pretty racy. The people in there were super cool. For the most part, I mean, we weren't even running dirty. It's just, you know, a lot of people don't understand dirt track racing and like what we like to do and throw some slide jobs. So I think it was fun. Yeah. Carly won the second one. Man, I tried to get her on the last corner. Almost got her. She almost got into the pole.
Yeah. But other than that, I thought it was pretty good. Shaw, what'd you think?
I weigh a little too much. I was down on some power, but we made it work.
Hey, I was kind of winded a little bit.
I was too.
I was really good through the corners, but the straightaways, Carly.
And it's all dependent on the car you get.
No, my first car was super fast, and Carly got it the second time. And I think the issue there was is Carly's just so light and fast, she kind of puts her nose where it doesn't belong once in a while, but that's just how it is. Wait, Carly, I have a question for you.
How's it
so feel? When I spun out, okay? When I spun out, you guys all slowed down on the back stretch. Uh-huh. You know when I smoked you?
Yeah.
You know that, like, I was trying to slide you all, like,
yeah,
out of nowhere?
Yeah, but I had so much straightaway speed. I'm so fast on the straightaways.
Yeah, it's stupid. So, yeah, pretty much just is fun time out here. You could say there was a little dirty driving going on by the 22C, but other than that, I think it was a pretty good race. But, yeah, anyways, that's going to end it for this vlog. Factory SBR approved. We went and ripped the carts. It was a lot of fun, and we can't wait to make our return here at Rogue and see if we can get one done and get one under our belt. So, as I always say, my name's Ben Aguch, and just because it's a shitbox don't mean it ain't fast, just like the car I had out there. It was super fast. But other than that, have a good night, and have fun. Yeah.